Leave her, you demon. What are you doing here? Speak. I can't hear you. What are you doing? Fire all over your body. Fire.
Why are you disturbing me? Why are you disturbing me?
What
are you disturbing me?
What are you doing, Eli?
Do you know how far I've come with this girl?
Tell me, how far?
I have been with her since.
Huh?
I have been with this girl since.
Since what?
Since she was a child.
She was a child?
Yes. She was born great.
She was born great.
To do great things. Uh-huh. You know the nation that she is in. God has given it to her. It's in her palm.
The nation she is in.
But I won't allow her.
God has given her that nation.
Yes.
This
one, she's like you. But I won't allow her.
So
I won't allow her. And you can't do anything about it.
So do you know she's a prophet?
What's the word, prophet?
Do you know that she's a prophet?
I told you, I said she is like you. But I won't allow her. Do you know where she's coming from? I have suffered her. She's supposed to be very far, but I won't allow her.
You said the nation she's in, God has given her. Which nation is that?
She's in Swaziland.
Huh?
She is in Swaziland.
Uko Swaziland.
Do you know how many years she has been there? She has been there for
15 years.
But she will rise up, I will put her down. She will get up, I will put her down. Do you know she is very discouraged? But I don't know what happens. Whenever she's discouraged.
You can see she's a visitor.
Visitor.
So what do you say about it?
Because
she's a visitor, what do you say about
it?
Now she's here.
Do you know? She has tried so much that she will get somebody that will hold her. Because she knows where she's coming from. Do you know the visions that his father has shown him? Do you know the father I'm talking about? Your father. He has shown her great things. Great things that when she's look at herself, nothing has happened yet. Nothing has happened. She has not started anything. And if I leave her,
you know,
it will happen, so I won't leave her. I won't leave her.
You know if you leave her, it will happen.
I won't leave her. Please allow me to go. I won't leave her.
Huh?
I won't leave her.
But you were saying.
I won't leave her. All her children, they are prophets.
I won't leave her.
Why? I won't leave her. Why do you want her to go?
Why
do you want her to go? But you will
say I won't deliver
her.
I know that when she comes here, she will get delivered. That is why his master showed you to her.
That is why by
the
way.
She has been crying. She wants to submit. So she wants somebody that will take
submit
her. And I have not allowed her. Whenever she gathers money, I scatter it. God has blessed this woman so much. By now, she's supposed to be very rich. Not just of his father. His father was rich.
Papa
she has God has blessed her so much.
Who are you? Who's doing that? Because you say you were with her a long time.
You know me, why are you asking me?
No, speak.
This one, a father is coming from a royalty, the mother is coming from a royalty.
Papa,
and there is no one that has been in a child of God from that place. If you know how she got saved, you will know that she is called.
Why are you crying?
Because I know my time has come.
Oh, you know. What's
yes, in?
I know.
You are losing her. In what? Jesus' name.
Amen.
It's over.
Fedile.
In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
You are free.
Lokologile.
Rise up.
Emela mama. Rise up.
Can you see she's surprised? Mama. My sister, mama.
Yes, sir.
What is happening?
Udiala.
I don't know.
Eh?
I don't know.
You
I
don't can know. See. Is it the first time you are manifesting a demon?
Kila matomo madimoni yabulela.
I don't know that I was manifesting.
I can see what neke wole lama demon.
So you can see that many of us, we have demons and we don't know.
Also,
if I won't stop here, she will never know she was manifesting.
Thank you, Jesus.
Where do you come from originally?
I'm from Ghana.
Canada?
I'm from Ghana.
From Ghana? Ghana.
Yes.
So do you have a ministry in Swaziland?
Yes.
This time, you see my hand like this, nothing will be able to spill.
Thank you.
God has blessed you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank
you. Thank you, Lord.
Reza.
Emelela.
You know, that's why I stop here.
That's why I came.
I stop here because can you see somebody who has been shown to come here? It's not like somebody who says, I don't have choice.
Oh, outside the motor, I cannot wait to tell.
Because other people are going, let me go and see. I stop here. Of there because God is going to use you to save many people. That's the reason why I stopped.
Amen.
What happened? What was the reason of bringing you here?
I have been here 3 weeks ago, 3 weeks or a month ago, but I decided to come and wait on God.
3 months ago, I decided to take a little more time.
How many days are you staying here? Where did you come?
I'm going on Monday. I came on
Wednesday.
You can see she's prepared. So you never thought you've got a demon.
I've been seeing snakes. I've been seeing a lot of attacks. But
you never thought you had a demon.
Yes.
I want to tell you. Now you are going to deliver other people.
Amen.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
You are free.
Thank you, Jesus.